Hi, I'm Akib, co-founder and CEO of GAFFL. As a maker of the product, it's really important for me to find out how our users feel about the product and also what we can do in future to make it better for them. On this trip to Grand Canyon, I met Anne, Maya, and Nina, and we basically traveled to Grand Canyon together.
My name is Anne, and I'm from the Netherlands. I'm 26 years old, and I'm traveling through the US for 3 months, and after that going to Canada. Well, right now we're at the Grand Canyon, and I connected with Akib to GAFFL.
The social verification, the ID verification, and all those things that we have done recently played a major part connecting us together.
It's very nice and important to meet with other people, so you can know cultures from different countries, and you can share your stories with other people and never feel you're alone in the world.
After we get connected in our trips, we could share rental car and fuel, which basically saved costs for all of us. It was all of their first time in Grand Canyon, but for me, it was my fourth time. So I knew a little bit about the canyon, which helped all of them to learn very quickly about where to go, what to do, and what Grand Canyon has to offer.
If I'm traveling, I'm gonna use GAFFL a lot because you can connect with people, you can share costs, you can see wherever they're at, and then you can like instant connect with them and say like, oh, I'm over here, where are you? Let's go meet and explore some things. So yeah. It's a really nice way to meet people and travel together.